with stakeholders has put in place adequate measures to provide temporary shelter, as well as food and non-food essential supplies. The ministry responsible for special programs is directed to work with development partners and relevant humanitarian organizations to mobilize adequate food and non-food supplies to support all affected persons in every part of the country. The Ministry of Agriculture and Livestock